As you take another picture walk through pages 1 through 8, think about what you saw, the when and the where of the setting. What clues did the author give to help you understand the setting?